This is Eddie with OutdoorMann.com. We're here at the 2013 SHOT Show again. All of our fun, new, and exciting stuff. And this is something that I really like for our deprivation hog hunting. We've gone to an AR platform. And with us today is Wayne Holt. He is going to be telling us a little more about the Ballista Tactical Systems.
Hi, I'm Wayne Holt with Ballista Tactical. Let me tell you today about an exciting new product we have for AR-15s. The first one we have is what we call our single rotating rail. This rail has an excellent hunting application. How many times have you slung your rifle up, gone out to go shooting with a bipod, you shoot, then you're done and you're going to go back to your car. When you sling up your rifle, the bipod is digging into your shoulder. With this, you simply rotate the bipod out of the way and then go ahead and sling the rifle up and walk back out to your car, and you're no longer having the bipod dig into your back. The other product we have is more of a tactical, but again, it has hunting applications because this is the double rail. It has two. So you can have your optics set up on the back of the rifle. If you wanted to shoot pigs, for example, with a night scope or a thermal scope, you can put that on in front. And then if you were in a light situation, you simply rotate that thermal or the night vision out. If you needed to attach a light, you can rotate the light into use or out as needed. So you have the choice from us for either the single or the double, depending on your needs in the field. All right, that's it.